Jean Khalifa, from Mam.
Two chains.
Money's the motivation, money's the conversation. You on vacation, we getting paid, so we on vacation. I did it for the fam. It's whatever we had to do, it's just who I am. Yeah, it's the life I chose. Gunshots in the dark, one eye closed. And we got it cooking like a one-eyed stove. You can catch me kissing my girl with both eyes closed. Perfecting my passion, thanks for asking. Couldn't slow down, so we had to crash it. You use plastic, we bout cash. I see some people ahead that we gon' pass, yeah.
I never fear death or dying. I only fear never trying. I am whatever I am. Only God can judge me now. One shot, everything rides on tonight. Even if I've got three strikes, I'ma go for it. This moment, we own it.
Escuela combines a powerful urban masculinity with a lighter side. Here, shortly after cleaning up five blocks, he teaches a group of
Yo, man, you made me look gay, man. I warned you, bro.
What? No, you don't look gay. You look a little metrosexual or something.
Metro's
good. It's good.
Man, who the hell ever heard of a metrosexual ex-gangster, man? I'm a lord, man, not a lady. This show is gonna make me famous.
You are gonna be famous.
Shit. Yo, Nico, man, what am I supposed to do here, man? I got this film genius here making me look like a transsexual or something. On TV, and now some punks been talking all kinds of shit too.
What punks?
Man, bitches I used to roll with, guys caught up in the game, punks in too deep, man. Yo, I tried, man. I tried to be a good guy. I said I'm reformed, man. But I'm pure ghetto, man. And this show's garbage.
Oh, come on.
We don't have to kill a shot,
what?
Man.
Jeez.
We need to go bust somebody, man.
Do what you want, as long as it doesn't involve me.
Hey, yo, man, we're brethren, right? Give it up, man. All right, man, yo, listen, can you shut these punks up for me, please?
Where are they?
They're gonna be coming in on the L train, man, from Algonquin to Dukes, man. Hey, I owe you, man. I owe you big time.
Okay.
You see that, man? You see that, man? Yo, that is streets right there, man. Not none of this shit. Got me dancing in skirts with people in the neighborhood, man. Well, what the fuck is that, man?
Sveiki, su mis situacijas ir aš žodžiu, kaip visą laiką, GTA 4. Na ir kur mano baikas? Mano baikas. Sėdam ant jo ir važiuojam kažkur. Nežinau kur. Neaišku. Prie kažkokio tai tilto. A, taip, tai vat. Noriu paskelbti tokią žinia, kad nuo penktadienio, tai yra nuo rytojaus, nes šiandien ketvirtadienis vakaras, 9 valandos vakaro, įkelsiu nežinau kada, gal 10 dieną. Nu ir kam aš šiaip lemą pravažiau. Dabar pastebėjau, kad aš arba susikinėjo dūdį. Sakau čia. Šitie gyventojai vadinami žaidime. Jie žiauriai kvaili. GTA 5, man atrodo, irgi taip pat. Gali būti, kad aš po naujų, arba per naujus metus, arba per kalėdas gausiu laidą, tokį specialų laidą, kad iš PlayStation 3 galėčiau filmuot GTA 5. Tai va, tiek naujienų. Ir bus dar kiekvieną dieną šūdžius, blėt. Kiekvieną dieną bus video. spėju iš tam momentui visi žvengia iš manęs. Tai vat, tiek naujienų, kad bus visą savaitę filmuojama video ir... Žodžiu, dabar mums reikės sekti metro. Nu. Čia metro vadinasi. Šitas ne metro, tramvajus, atsiprašom. Susimaišiau. Aš specialiai pasirinkau, kad būtų motociklas, nes su mašina neįmanoma sekti. Nu, įmanoma, bet... Nu, įsivaizduokit, su motociklu galima pravažiuoti kur nori. Su mašina ne visur kur nori. Nu vat pavyzdžiui, aš dabar labai greitai važiuoju. Daug žinau, kur jisai sustos. Jeigu dabar prolagino jum, tai sorry. Man atrodo, kad matysis per video, kad lagino. Nes man tai dabar nebelagino. Nu, taip. 9 FPS. Blė, debilas. Nahui, debilas. Tai vat, susitiksim po sekundės. Dar vienas dublis. Ačiū, kad žiūrėjote, iki pasimatymo rate. Komentuokit, prenumeruokit, spauskit like ir dalinkite su draugais. Davai.